Yeah, I got it. I'm right here. Ah, Krang. Yeah, I'm picking you off one by one.
Okay, time to worry about the transmitter.
Alright, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, go.
Transmitter's down. Need to look for more.
Ah, they hit me. Got it.
More transmitters like that one.
Where? I don't know where another transmitter is. It's not showing up on the map. Unless there was a transmitter over here. But oh, there was, and I missed it. Yep.
Never thought I'd say this, but thanks, Spider-Man. You can go. This time.
You're welcome. What more to do? Yes, sir. Yeah, bro. Now, what do we have?
After we won that science enterprise, Fing got way into
we own miniature.
Dreamed up this moon transport. She wanted to reinvent the whole world.
Fing honestly sounds like a pretty great person when she's not out for revenge.
Okay. Unlocking new game plus. Okay. And they sell this one. Complete all FNS app activities. I already got everything else. Friendly neighborhood Spider-Man. And finish the campaign and complete the cat's pajama side mission. Okay. Finish campaign. Okay. Gotcha. Speaking of the campaign, time for the main mission. I'm at max level. We got a skill point.
Hey man, I don't think I ever told you about the time capsules me and Fing hit around the city. Anyway, I just found them all. It really threw me for a loop.
Oh, were they foreshadowing your present situation?
No, it just reminded me how simple we thought the world was.
Ah.
Tony's jealous of how planned out she had her life. First she saw global warming. Then world hunger. Next was curing cancer, and before she retired, communicate with aliens.
I don't think any plan you had would have included you getting nipped by a genetically engineered spider.
Yeah. Guess things are different now for the both of us.
Very true. They're different.
Different. Alright, well, we did everything. We did all the side stuff. We got every little bit and nook and cranny and piece ever out there. I did everything. Now it's just main mission stuff. Alright. Oh, yeah. Teleport me. Teleport me. I'm on top of the subway.
Hey, Danicast fans.
What was that? What did I just get hit by? What the heck? Uncle Aaron. What is going on?
Can't let you go back out there. Let Krieger and the Tinkerer kill each other. Go back to being Spider-Man when the heat dies down.
And what? Just hide down here?
Can't do that, Unk.
I don't get to pick and choose when I'm Spider-Man. I gotta stop Finn.
No, you gotta survive. I've been trying to teach you that, but you don't listen.
You want me to survive so bad? Why sell me out to Krieger?
Wasn't a sellout.
Yeah.
I'm serious. You were never supposed to get caught. Krieger broke our deal.
You want it back in the family, and that's the best you could do?
I saved your life.
You threw me in a cell.
To protect you.
Like this is protecting me?
Damn it, Miles! I'm not gonna lose you too!
And I'm not gonna let people die just to save my skin. You underestimated me.
Oh. Here we go.
Damn it, no! Don't fight me on this!
Listen, I don't want to, but I can't stay down here.
Then I'll do what I have to. Keep you safe.
It's cloaking tech. This isn't about me at all. It's about you. You're afraid. When are you going to understand that I have to fight for this city?
Way to go. Whoa. Wait, what?
I have to try.
Whoa. Where'd he go?
He taught me to put other people ahead of myself.
Sit down, Uncle Aaron. Bam. Whoa.
Not if we make it better.
Where'd he go? Whoa!
You never fought for anyone but yourself.
Maybe that's why.
Oh my god. Couldn't use my venom. Way to go. Oh, really? I miss him. Oh, he got me. And he got me again. Got him. Never. Bang. Got him. That was an intense battle.
I know I messed up. I let you down.
Family drama.
We're family.
Family? That didn't stop you from lying to me, manipulating me, fighting me? Being family isn't enough anymore.
It doesn't have to be like this. You, me, hating each other? That's how it happened between me and your dad. I don't want to repeat that.
I don't either. But I can't be the person you want to turn me into. I can't turn my back when people need me. I have to be better than that.
Man, that was intense. I think my mic cut out, but that was intense.
Yankee, my uncle just kidnapped me. He locked me up.
What? Dude, are you okay?
I had to fight him. Then I said, I told him, we're done. We're good.
I'm sorry. That can't have been easy.
It's what I had to do. I'm headed to the science center. Call me if things get bad in Harlem.
I will. Good luck, Spider-Man.
I don't know if I'm heading to the Science Center just yet. Let me check something. Have I checked the... That's not what I was trying to do. Have I checked the Friendly Neighborhood Spider-Man?
use it as a call to action. Things are bad in Harlem. The underground, Roxxon, Tinkerer, it's all coming to a head with the neighborhood caught in the middle. City Council candidate Rio Morales is organizing a full evacuation to the Bronx. So please, if you're outside Harlem and can offer a room, a bed, a couch, anything, you could save a life.
Oh man.
I am too. But this is our time to come together as a community. We are strong enough to survive this. Today's advice is to hold your loved ones close. Goodbye, friends. And good luck.
Hold your loved ones close. Yeah, yeah. Words to live by. What's that guy doing? What's up? Weirdo, what are you doing on the roof by yourself? Gotta change my suit. Let me be in that, the advanced tech suit. Let me get that programmable matter. Or do I want that, that 2020... I want that 2020... Nah, give me the programmable matter. Can no longer hear web strike takedowns while camouflage. I like that. I want to keep that one. What was this? Hey, I can have two of these. Increased damage from melee attacks. What's this? Reduce the length of Roxxon Venom suppression. Leap into the Spider-Verse. Okay, let's do a couple of these.
Maybe it was stolen. Let's see how I can help you, my man. Hey, man, your car's missing?
Yeah, just finished a double shift. Came out to grab my car, but it's gone. I'm back on in 12 hours, and all I want to do is get home and sleep.
I can make that happen. You have your key fob on you?
The beep boop on that thing.
The beep boop what?
Right here. Awesome. One lost car soon to be found. Okay, I can track the signal from the key fob to find the car.
All right, let's go.
Stealing a medical tech's car in the dead of winter? It's cold, man. Literally
and figuratively. Yeah, I was about to say. I wonder if we're getting closer. Can't tell. Oh, yeah, we're close.
Oh, man. This place reeks of chop shop. The car's definitely here. Seems to be full of lost cars.
Yeah, bro. If I gotta take him out quietly, I will. Okay. If I can take him out quietly, I will. Oh, what the heck.
Guys, you stole an EMT's car after he worked a double shift? That is beyond uncool.
Gotcha.
Thieves then. Now I can use the fob to find the car.
Here we go.
Hey there. Found your car. Texting you the location.
Incredible. Hey, cops finally showed up here. I'll see if they'll drive me to you.
All right.
Thanks again, Spider-Man. Gonna tell everyone to use your app. After I get some sleep.
Glad I could help.
Yeah, man. No problem. All right, and I'm gonna end this episode here, so thank you all for watching. We're gonna continue a little bit longer on Twitch, but for the YouTube video, I'm gonna cut it off here, so make sure to enjoy the rest of your day, and I'll see you all in the next video. Peace out.